Welcome back, everyone. Hopefully we can finish this battle quickly here. We started it in the last one, and hopefully we will finish it. Preferably before too long. Oh, need some ether. Need some ether here. All right. Gotta keep things powered up. At some point, this will all be over. And the only reason it's taking as long as it is because I chose not to have enough of one type in my party. But we beat him. That's a plus. Got some good takeaways. Bye, Dalton. Be seeing you later. Finish up my map. Acquisition. Ah, nicely done. Now, let's save one last time here. And time for some fun. Well, that's one way to leave. Alright, let's see if this does it. And here we have Lavos. And... well, that would have been nice to have actually been able to do something. But no. Family issues. It's what must be done. Well, it's not exactly the end I had thought we would reach. All right. So, looks like the magical kingdom of Zeal becomes part of the surface again. In some form or another. Well, that's not a good way to go. Frog in, and we'll save. And since the game did not end, I guess you can tell that wasn't the true end of the game. We've got about another half of the game to go. That's how this game is. So I will see all of you in the next one. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over. There we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit, and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't, and let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.